Hello, everybody, and welcome to this Amazon educational series. My name is Caleb Cottle with RevStep, and I'm excited today to talk to you about the three golden rules of Amazon listing optimization. You've probably heard the phrase, he who has the gold makes the rules. Well, in this case, that's very true. Amazon has the goal, Amazon makes the rules, and I'm going to teach you those rules so you can sell more products. With their permission, today we're going to use one of the companies that we manage, Origin Glass Co., and we're going to talk about how we got them to the first page of Amazon. The first golden rule we're going to talk about today is listing optimization through keyword optimization. As you look at our listing here, you're going to notice a couple of things. We're going to start with the title. The title allows 150 characters. And with this particular listing, every single one of those words is a keyword. The next place you'll find keywords is here in the bullet points. Look at those chunky bullet points packed full of keywords. That is an excellent place to educate about your product and insert keywords that will speak to the SEO on Amazon's back end. Last but not least, you're gonna look at the product description and you're gonna see bold, organized product descriptions packed full of keywords that are gonna bring people to your site rather than your competitors. Golden rule number two, image optimization. You can see here that we've organized this particular listing in a double variation listing. We can choose our color here, go down and select a size. And as you change through different colors and sizes, you can see the product change. Now, I will tell you this, images are your salesman. You must absolutely meet Amazon's guidelines for image optimization. You can do a quick search on Google and find out exactly what that requires, but some of the rules here that I want to mention are you must never have less than 7 pictures on each listing. It's the absolute minimum in order to speak to Amazon's algorithm that's going to help you rank. Your first picture must be a white background picture with more than 75% of the frame showing. It's great to include what we call lifestyle images, pictures of people enjoying your product with happy faces. Show every angle of your product so people know exactly what they're getting. They're gonna look at that picture and say, yep, that's the water bottle that I want. Last but not least, I wanna quickly talk about the last rule of Amazon listing optimization, and that is inventory optimization. Think about it like this. Let's say the number one glass water bottle company on Amazon is selling 300 water bottles per day, and you've only got 38 water bottles in stock. You will never have the supply to meet the demand. Therefore, Amazon will never improve your ranking. It's a very tricky place to be. That's where a company like RevStep comes into play. We're able to help give you inventory recommendations to make sure that you've got as much as you need to continually improve your ranking without having to pay those excess fees. That's it for today. Thank you very much for joining me, Caleb Cottle with RevStep, as we've explored these three listing optimization golden rules. Follow these and your ranking will improve. Good luck and happy sales.